situation is not the deal, Anyo. We have yet to rescue our people. Disengage the destruct.
I can do that. But don't worry, I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
Yuji, the fleet's going to blow. And Welder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world. I think they made it.
Out Welder? Yuji, they're alive! Listen, Neff's whole fleet is overloading. Huge! huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready that Zorus. There, our rig jockeys. They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You'll need to charge the Zorus to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the Erics, and use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Full charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Well done, Outworlder. Now bring the rest home. Full charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them.
By now, your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
And cunning mode. Outworlder. You've got to get out of there. From the Zorus might do it. That's it. The cycle's degrading. Thank you. Luchasaurus might do it. That's it. The cycle's degrading. Sensory feeds just like last time. So, the Zorus worked. In a battle that never happened. Or did it? I have a headache.
Our people are calling in, Sparky.
They're coming home.
Tonight, all Fortuna will be singing a verse in your honor.